Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Amore Events. My name is Simsola Bajuru and today we are at the Seagull event, which gives us a lecture on climate change. Keep it locked.
Amore means I love you. So this is Patrick Doyle loving you and telling you to keep watching Amore TV.
I don't know if you can see it. No, you wanna see me.
Dissemination of information. You know, we are creating awareness. You know that it's a time for action, that climate change is for real. You see what is happening in Houston, it can happen here. You understand? No, there's no amount of science that can stop it when it happens. But we are looking at how to prevent it from happening.
It's supposed to be a lecture, but this is a lecture that's laced with a lot of entertainment. It's about climate change.
Yeah.
It's a pity that a lot of us don't understand or appreciate the importance of climate change. What's going on right now in America with two hurricanes back to back and each of them record breaking and they're happening back to back tells you that there's something wrong with our environment and we need to begin to mitigate the things that we do that aggravate the environment to be so ferocious.
I expect excellence because I've always known who Senator Itagiwa is. She's a woman that likes bringing it to the fore, so I expect excellence tonight.
Yeah, we're going to be saying that caring for the creation is vitally important, and we're going to show people why it's so important. We're going to show the beauty and the wonders of God's creation, and at the end of the program, we hope we'll have persuaded everybody that actually our most important duty is to look after nature. After all, she's the ultimate mother.
Well, I expect us to discuss how to move nation forward, climate change, I guess, and I'm looking forward to learning a lot from today's event.
Do you think Nigeria or Lagos State is in any way, shape or form ready for a hurricane or anything, seeing as there's so many natural disasters that have gone on in the world recently?
To be honest, no country or no city, no location is ready for the kind of hurricanes that could come if we don't get it right with climate change.
Well, the entire world is not quite ready for climate change, but climate change is a phenomenon, it's happening, and there isn't much you can do except to continue to work on those factors to mitigate the various effects. Lagos being a highly industrialized state, of course, there's a lot of emission of greenhouse gases, so obviously it's a major area, the major city in Nigeria that ought to work on its the issues of climate change.
I think this is like a test to us to see how ready we are. Now it's like it's opened our eyes to see that we have to be ready, you know, before anything really drastic like what happened in Houston would happen here in Nigeria. So I think it's the right time to create an awareness to let people know that, you know, it matters now.
Nobody can ever be 100% ready for a disaster like you cannot be, but you must at least have. But I'm confident that I don't know about the rest of Nigeria.
Yeah.
In fact, I suspect that the rest of Nigeria is not prepared.
Mm-hmm.
The thing that happened in Benue State just shows you that the rest of Nigeria is not prepared.
Lagos should be ready because Lagos is about the only state.
Yes.
You understand? And the governor, in fairness to him, has been talking a lot about climate change. So Lagos is one state that has been talking about.
If we are not ready, we have to be ready. You understand?
Yes.
So that's why we are here to know, you know, what things that need to be done, because this climate change, we should take it seriously.
I think that the most responsible government in Nigeria is the Lagos State government.
Yeah, okay.
The Lagos State government has one of the best organized emergency response services in the whole of West Africa.
Yeah.
They've spent a lot of money on emergency situations.
Mm-hmm.
They have an ambulance service. They have all kinds of earth-moving equipment in cases of disaster. So I think the Lagos State government is a very responsible government. And they have also been holding an annual conference on the environment for a number of years now. So I know that if the rest of Nigeria is not prepared, Lagos State is prepared, and I trust the government here.